फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 10, 34 एंड 85. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. सी दैट इज 10, 34, 85. Okay, next. Now we should focus on to the first number, that is 10. 10 is 5 2's 10. The other number 34, last digit neither 0 nor 5, so this number not divisible by 5, so we write it down as it is. The other number 85, last digit 5, so this number is divisible by 5. First number 8, a number close to 8 in 5 table is 5 1's 5. 8 minus 5, 3, 3 carried forward making it 35. When do we get 35 in 5 table? 5 7's 35. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1's 2. The other number 34, last digit 4, even, so this number divisible by 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1's 2. 3 minus 2, 1 1 carried forward making it 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7's 14. The other number 17, not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. We got 1 here, so focus on to the other number, that is 17. 17 is a prime number, so 17 1's 17. The other number 17, when do we get 17 in 17 table? 17 1's 17. We got 1 in all the 3 places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. Okay, product of these numbers. That is 5 into 2 into 17. Let us multiply these numbers, that is 5 into 2, 10, into 17, 170 is our LCM. Am I clear?